For real, Jaime, Batman does not think we're important. Aliens are invading and we're on guard duty?
Guarding Superman and his cronies.
Who already have guards. We're guarding guards. We're redundant.
Damien looks like Tom Holland.
Step back. Take in the bigger picture.
I'd rather be in here than out there. This suit's an alien war machine. And your guys' Firestorm Matrix? We could take on Brainiac and boom, accidentally blow up the world.
Jaime's right. We haven't mastered these powers yet.
Oh, listen to yourselves, you two! We're badasses! And badasses belong on the front lines!
This is the front line. Brainiac running amok is a crisis. Brainiac and Superman both? That's an apocalypse.
So we're the only thing between a crisis and an apocalypse?
I can get behind that.
Suggest we fuse.
Game on.
Sun cell secure. It must be the power center.
The power center. If it goes down, those generators shut off.
And he flies right out of here.
Dreaming?
One of us takes Adam. The other restarts the generators before Superman gets loose.
For a feeble plan. It's more likely you will die here.
Shut up, Black Adam.
Guess we're on the front lines now.
You're a naive boy with too much power. Much like the deceased Billy Batson.
How dare you mention Shazam? Shit. I like doing that.
Yeah, that just happened.
Mr. Cabo.
Child could best you.
Then what's your problem?
Damn it.
Maybe I really am a badass.
Let's circle back. Lock down Superman's cell.
The old man's standards sure have dropped. You noobs are so desperate to impress Batman.
Call him
why? He's weak.
If your papa's weak, what's that make you?
I take after my mother.
Professor Stein wants to teach Oedipus here to respect his elders.
That was weird.
One of those students thought he was smarter than the teacher.
Thought I was smarter, hothead?
No, I know I am.
Whoop. Wait, I thought that was the fire. Firebolt. Oh, the cobwebs aren't registered. Oh.
Feel the fury of Firestorm.
Trying to do some overkill right now. Ah.
Sorry, but we take no prisoners.
That staff! Get off me! Overkill! Get that, Nightwing.
Dismissed.
Wonder Woman's outside, keeping what's left of the guards busy.
If it wasn't her, who let you out?
I did.
Superman.
Kara.
Another Kryptonian?
You recognize me, Cal?
My parents stored your image on my ship. You're my protector.
Sorry I'm a few decades late. You and I left Krypton at the same time, but the explosion threw my ship off course. Way off course.
You haven't aged a day.
Hypersleep.
While you were growing up, I was on ice.
I never thought I'd see family again. Someone with my eyes, my own blood. You knew my parents.
They loved you so much, Cal.
Diana needs a hand. Cyborg, how long?
Give me 5 more minutes, then it's lights out.
I don't want to leave you.
I'll be here.
Ella está sobre tu nivel.
She is not out of our league. What happened to your confidence?
Kryptonians happen.
Come on. Batman's counting on us.
Gotta hand it to Palmer. His people's cryptography is legit. Doesn't mean I won't break it.
Victor, behind you!
What's your melting point, cyborg?
Sun generators.
We need to reactivate that console before Superman powers up.
Amateur hour's over, rookies.
I think I got this.
I like to switch back and forth.
I got one too.
Quit playing, kid. You even know how to use that?
Oh, yes, I do. Told you I know how to use it.
I'm not gonna miss you.
That's totally not cool.
Kill him with it.
Let me know.
I wanted to show him that cannon.
Brainiac's too much for Batman. I'm your only chance.
Here's the thing, Superman. Batman asked us for help. He didn't draft us, make us sign a loyalty oath, or threaten us with jail.
He won't go far enough. That's why he'll fail.
Stay away from him!
Kryptonian, huh? The professor knows how to deal with you.
We're freeing Kal-El, like it or not.
Let's finish this.
Normally, I don't like hurting people, but after that kryptonite stunt, you're gonna get hurt.
All right, Supergirl. I don't know his combos too well. Oh, that's a good one. Supergirl keeps talking shit. She's too busy talking shit then. She got hit. Damn it. Uh-oh. Okay, I completely ruined that. Can't I just do the kryptonite thing? Done.
Where's Wonder Woman? Out cold? We won't be seeing her for a while.
Should have surrendered.
Well, hey, you took down a Kryptonian!
Yeah.
You fought valiantly. But this battle's over.
You want me to do what? Professor, that's crazy. Maybe we can control it, but... You're right. No other option. Get out of here, Jaime.
Jesucristo, Jason! You're gonna nuke us?
It's the only way. Now go! Leave, all of you, or you'll get a hell of a lot worse than a sunburn.
You'd blow up Metropolis rather than let Superman go?
I'd save the Earth.
It's all the professors. Don't do it!
Firestorm, stand down! Who are you?
Superman's overprotective cousin.
It's a weird shot.
You keep so many secrets, but you can't stand it when one's kept from you, can you?
You can't beat Brainiac, Bruce.
You're right, Diana. I can't.
What the?
You're ready to stop Brainiac by any means necessary.
By the means at hand.
What's your game? You're always three moves ahead.
Saving the world is enough for now.
I'm never going back in that cell.
We'll cross that bridge later. Right now, the world needs us.
Summoned me, Brainiac.
There have been surprising developments. Kal-El is free, but more remarkably, he is not the last Kryptonian. There is another refugee.
Two Kryptonians?
Continue as planned. Kal-El is not yet at full strength. But remember, the Kryptonians belong to me.
Thanks to Flash's recon, we have locations for every ship in Brainiac's fleet. They're targeting major cities on every continent. Betas are being offered.
Give us some privacy.
Listen, Batman, about the prison, we...
That was reckless. Don't pull a stunt like that again. Make up for it by finishing another mission. Discreetly.
We have to evacuate these cities before attacking the fleet, but we need communications restored first. So before we get started, Cyborg's going to fix Brother Eye.
I am not Bat-Tech support.
That's not the issue, Victor.
Kara saw firsthand how Brainiac destroyed Krypton. She says we have less than 48 hours before he does the same to Earth.
Without tight coordination, we'll lose valuable time.
And that means we fix Brother Eye.
Catwoman and Harley will join you. You'll need their help getting into the Batcave.
Just give me the coordinates. I'll open a portal and boom tube in.
You can't. I reverse-engineered your armor's mother box technology.
Try teleporting into the Batcave. Instead of boom, you'll go splat!
So, how do we get in?
The old underground. There's a tunnel entrance under Arkham.
I'm taking you two to Arkham Asylum.
Promise it won't be awkward or nothing.
I need a few hours in the Solarium at the Fortress of Solitude. Assuming you haven't torn it down.
Not yet.
Damien, Adam, you're with me.
And the rest of us? We can't just sit here.
We plan our attack. Once Brother Eye's online, we mobilize. Remember, out there, there's no regime. Not anymore. So we do not kill. Let's go.
You're with me.
Why'd you keep it?
Keep what? Forgot that was there.
Can you be good again, Superman? Ah, that looks like an